What's up, WWE fans? Your boy Tony Tone on Tony Talks. Here's a live WWE 2K22 roster reveal of some superstars.
Yeah,
talking about Beth Phoenix.
She was great. She looked great. Yeah. It was so.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
They look better than ever.
Right.
Yeah. It's like they found a fountain of youth, and somehow they've been drinking from it this whole time.
Yeah. I need some.
What's the thing? Seeing Edge walk around backstage, he's like, "Man, I hope I look as good as Edge when I'm that old." So he goes, "You don't look good now." Right.
Well, you know what? I'm glad he talked about Edge, because while we're on the subject of Beth, let's actually take a look at our final superstar of this round. It's the Rated R Superstar, Edge. Let's see what the ratings are going to be here.
I feel like you have to take the bias of his theme song aside, because the minute that thing plays, everyone's screaming.
That look awesome. This look real good.
I know that I'm not supposed to be guessing.
That to me look real, y'all.
Shot man shows up from a career ending injury, wasn't in the ring for God knows how many years, and then shows up at the Rumble, looks better than ever, has classics against Randy Orton when there's no audience, no crowd. Man just puts on 5-star matches. I mean, let's be honest here, guys. I'm freaking Edge.
You know what? The only reason I'm not going 94 is I don't want to go over.
Okay,
but I do feel so. Somebody who's come back from an injury like that. One, you got to give them props.
Absolutely.
Being out so long, something that's that serious, and to come back and to have this match set for Mania, and then there can't be fans there.
Yeah, Ziggy Woods and Bayley.
Again,
yeah.
And then to fight back to be to where you are now, like, Edge is incredible.
And to still have the incredible match after incredible match.
Yeah, and I mean, also, like, Attitude Era aside, all of the crazy things he put his body through, and then continue to be the first ever Money in the Bank winner. And Royal Rumble and King of the Ring, like all of that, all in one. It's crazy.
All right, well, let's go ahead and see the rating here. What's it going to be?
I am with the Rated R Superstar. Please do it for me. Please. So we Rated R Superstar.
Probably 102.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
maybe 110. Yeah. I mean, you are a Hall of Famer. It goes to 99.
Oh, really?
It goes to 99.
All right.
110. All right. It is a 90. You've had a phenomenal year.
90?
You are the third man to start number one at the World Rumble.
Yeah. My question is: there any other characters that have won more than 31 championships?
I don't believe so. Don't think so. He doesn't seem very happy about his 90. I'm sorry, Edge.
I've been higher than 90.
Yeah,
I think.
Yeah.
Main event WrestleMania.
Yeah. I guess I better get back to
him. I don't want to sell against Rollins.
No.
Not that big here.
What the hell? Yeah. 90.
This is the weird. It's like, what do you have to do?
Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, joining this show. I bring you more once everything's finished, guys. And boy, Tone to Tone. You're in the head out. Again, subscribe, give me some thumbs up on this video. And boy, Tone to Tone, signing out. Peace.